flipping the script. Jesus. Flipping the script on life. What does that mean? Well, it's a huge topic and I feel like it's really changed my life in the course of my life. And the space that I used to come at life from is this space of always trying to qualify myself for something else. I would always have to think that I'm not good enough and I need to prove myself that I'm good enough or impress or pretend to be good enough in order to achieve or receive or accomplish some sort of goal, whether it was money or job or women or whatever the goal would be. And flipping the script on life, what this means to me is switching that script, that story that we're running about us not being enough and having to be something, flipping it to, is this thing good enough for me? Does this thing have enough depth, integrity, moral, wisdom, jewels? Does it carry enough for me? And flipping that script completely changes the way you operate in the world, completely changes your vibe, your aura, your essence. Everyone who sees you is trying to now impress you, is trying to now come to you because you're at that frequency of wholeness and integrity, not in terms of doing the right or wrong thing, more so in terms of having a whole structure in place. And now other people are trying to come up to your level of integrity because you're whole. And it's kind of one of those things, you could fake it until you make it. Just by pretending to be more whole and pretending to qualify something else, even if deep down you really, really, really want it, a piece of you really, really wants it, and you can just be in that space of, let me really see if this thing is right for me. And listening if something is not right. It's equally important to actually listen when something is not right, because you could have something not be not right for you, you get the job, you get the woman, you know it's not right, but because it's an accomplishment that a part of you wants, you end up doing it anyway because you're like, well, I got it, I might as well see what it's like, even though you know it's not right for you. The strength comes in both the flipping the script and also truly listening when something is not right for you and following through with the decision that you know is highest. So give it a try in life. Whether you're talking to someone new or at a job interview or just conversing with people and places and doing things, see what your conversations are like when you're in a space of, you know, we're always in our mental chatter, right? You're talking to someone, what if you're like, I'm seeing if you're good enough for me. And you're and not like ego good enough. It's more so I'm seeing if you fit into my vibe. While you're speaking to them, literally, I'm seeing if you can, like staring at them in the eyes, I'm seeing if this guy can fit into my vibe. No judgment if he can't, but see what that does to you. It elevates your frequency, it elevates your manifestation technique. So give it a try, flipping the script on life. More videos to come on this subject. Peace.